What should be done about the tens of thousands of children who are coming to the southern U.S. border?
Well, they should be treated with compassion, make sure they're safe and secure, then they should be returned to their country of origin. We are a nation of laws. We have a mechanism when people are being persecuted that they can follow to actually come into our country and get asylum. However, when the president, through his executive order, took a set of kids, the Dream Act kids, so-called, and put them ahead of the four-plus million people who are trying to follow the laws, do the right thing, Senator Shaheen supported that effort. She wants those kids to stay in our country. We need to get them home, secure them to their country of origin, follow that policy, and then we need to make sure that we secure the border. We need to make sure that we don't support backdoor amnesty, and we need to find a way to process these people immediately that are trying to follow our laws. It's a real problem. It's affecting, I believe, I know, everybody's resources in that region, potentially affecting our national security and our economic security.
They need to be sent back. There's no other way to say it, that we cannot be the receptacle for every single person in the world that somebody decides needs to leave their country. We have a process for legal immigration in this country. And I'm going to say also that I don't think this just popped up. Somebody contrived this. There was some strategy planned here. You don't send your children across 1,000 miles of a very hostile country with drug lords and so forth and push them to a border, as happened in Mexico, and say, okay, here they are, unless you know somebody's there to receive them. So I don't believe they just came there with no anticipation of somebody picking them up at the border from the U.S. side. And this is a policy of the Obama administration to bring in more and more illegals, using children as political pawns, which is a terrible, terrible mistake and a terrible thing to do, let alone being a mistake.
Two things we ought to do in this particular situation. Number one, we need to change the law so that children and young adults, and there are people over 18 coming across the border being called kids, are treated in the same way that Mexican illegal immigrants are treated. We need to have the power to send them back promptly. Number two, we ought to be checking with these kids for these placements as to whether the families with which they're being placed are American citizens. We ought to send a signal, clear message back to these countries in Central America that we are not going to take care of children in our country, and that if you're going to enter this country illegally, you're going to be sent back again, and the flow of these immigrants, these illegal immigrants, will stop. So close the border, build a fence, no amnesty, jobs for Americans.
Read more about where the candidates stand at WMUR.com.